drifts it around on the boards to the blue line. Nada, Derby holding it in. Derby fighting off a check, steers it back into the corner, and it's shot by Chris Butler right on the rebound. Derby, that's stopped by Anderson.
Chris Butler gets a nice chance to score on a pass that comes back to the point. Just about from the dot, lets one go off the shoulder of Anderson.
Greer tried to steer it free, but it comes back to Campoli with a screenshot hit McCormick. And McCormick up to Greer, trying to pull away. He gets it over the line. Here's Greer walking in on goal. Back in. He scores!
Greer's fourth goal of the season, and when you're playing at home and you can score first, your chances of winning are improved on a nice little backhand, and Buffalo, when they do score first, are 15-8-1.
Erik Karlsson picks it up again. On the wing to Campoli, who slides it in over the line. Broken up and tapped back in the other direction by Connolly. Here's a race for it. Vanek shot off the goal post. He smoked it off the pipe.
Vanek shows you some great speed that on a sweater might well be for acceleration. And he rattles one off the goal post. Anderson, the goalie, thought of coming out. He made a good decision not to, because Vanek would have beaten him to the puck. And then Vanek just misses by an inch.
He gets to center and leaves it for Hesh. Hesh swinging in over the line. He works it in deep. Goes to the corner, dropped it back. In front of the net, Anderson shot right on the rebound. It's right in front and is captured by the goaltender, but he had no idea where the puck was.
Nice passing. And Ennis got the puck all alone in front of the net and couldn't beat Anderson.
Grinning, trying to get away, can't do it. Dished back in again by Coletta. Campoli slides it across ice. And Kartner gets belted by Coletta and did not like that. And he'll remember the number. Kept in by the Senators. And Foligno knocked it off the board. Broken up by Coletta. Two on one. Coming away with Connolly. Here's Coletta walking in. Shooting one right on the rebound. And Connolly took a shot. That's whacked at again by Coletta, who gets knocked down. And the puck is held there by the goaltender Anderson.
Good play by Coletta, deciding not to try and pass the puck on the two-on-one because the defenseman had his stick out in the middle. That's a shot goal and a good save by Anderson.
Held in by the Senators and finally taken back from Condra and dumped up to center ice. Ennis in over the line. Ennis dropped it back. Montador shoots right on. And walking it up against his body is Anderson.
Real good move by Montador to join the rush. And some good awareness by Ennis to know he's coming. So he faked going wide on the defenseman and then shoved it back to number four, Montador, who is in the slot. And the goalie makes a good save from the top of the circle.
Derby and Lee to the boards together. Derby still battling in there, then lost control, and Lee takes it away. Here comes Coletta to step into Lee. Vanek holding the puck, kicks it back to the point to Leopold. Leopold whips it off to Montador. Runner on, right out in front of the net, they score! Cody McCormick is sitting on the spot and rips it home. Buffalo a 2-0 lead.
McCormick from 16 feet out makes it 2-0 Buffalo, his eighth goal of the year. The puck came off the end of the rink right out onto McCormick's stick, and he made no mistake. I don't know what a hit to make it come out that way, but it certainly did, and McCormick was the beneficiary, and it's 2-0 Buffalo.
Hesh takes it away to Stafford, out to center now to Ennis, one man back. Ennis getting it over the line. Weber trying to join the rush. Dropped it back to Weber with a shot right on. Anderson received the rebound! Stafford was foiled. He sends it back to the point. Third and five, broken up. And away goes Ennis. 3-on-1. 4-on-1. Buffalo coming back in over the line. And a shot right on the rebound. Knocked down in front of the net and cleared off the boards after Stafford was foiled. Ottawa coming back. Here's Spezza with a break. Spezza going in backhand. He scores. And Ottawa halves the Buffalo lead.
Well, Jason Spezza bobbled that puck, too. He didn't get that clear going in on his backhand. I think Ryan Miller thought he was going to try to cut back in front, thinking he was going to cut him off, lay out with the stick out. But he cut back across against the grain again and went on short side.
Those soft hands recovered the puck after it looked like he lost it. Gets it and sticks it up. And after a 4-on-1 rush by Buffalo, failed, Ottawa comes back and gets back in the hockey game as Jason Spezza scores the goal.
And it's rolled around on the boards. Foligno holding it in there as he ran into the referee. Stolen back again as Scott Miller makes the save to rebound right in front of the net backhand. Miller stopped that one and he hangs on to it. And it's cleared off the boards, and Ottawa bringing it out with McCulloch. McCulloch in over the line. His shot. Miller will spear that one and hang on to it. Well, Kirby got checked, but goes after it again. Coletto ran into his man and just bowled over Savatos. That's knocked in over the line. Coletto shovels it right on the rebound. No goal. No goal. And Coletto's in a battle in the goal crease area.
He
the goal
it
was framed off because it went off his skate.
And the Ottawa team's mad at Coletta for the hit in the neutral zone when the Ottawa player did not have the puck. It was a late hit, there's no doubt about it. It wasn't an elbow or a charge or anything. And then Coletta bursts by Zach Smith and gets the shot and then tries to kick the puck up to his stick and it goes in. And I don't know whether it was as much a kicking motion as I thought when I look at the replay.
And Coletta got a penalty and nobody else did.
And it wasn't for that hit in the neutral zone.
No, it wasn't.
Goaltender interference, is that it?
I have a feeling it's no goal. My feeling has been confirmed. And the penalty is goaltender interference. So we'll never know whether the goal would have counted or not because they're saying the penalty was goaltender interference, so it happens before the puck went into the net.
You're right.
Now Ottawa keeping it in with a chance to tie it up on the power play. Back to Kuba. He'll drop it off. Cleared across. Ice Carlson. Oh, and Miller came over to get a glove on that. And now it's cleared around on the boards, but not out. Monador keeping it in. Foligno up to center ice, brought in over the line by Condra, and he gets smoked by Coletta. Kirby's pass is intercepted and taken back and cleared up on the wing. Ottawa tried to get away with Flatos, who got it in over the line and got smoked by Coletta. Spun off the boards. Ennis gets it ahead. Here's Stafford in over the line with Hitch. Stafford shoots, rebound, score! Jochen Hesch was there for the Drew Stafford rebound. It's 3-1 Buffalo.
It all started with a one faceoff in the Buffalo zone. Ottawa never got the puck back, and this makes it 3-1 to Buffalo as Jochen Hesch slides in off the wing for his 10th of the year.
Weber didn't see it in time. And back in behind the goal, is spun around on the board, but kept in with Lee's long shot right in front. Oh, Miller, great save that he makes on Corey Locke. Kartner holding it in. Kartner after it once more, bounces around on the board. Spezza got it out in front. There's the shot, they score! McCulloch let it go, and Ottawa is within one with 1:55 remaining in the third.
Well, some loosely played defensive zone coverage, and Mihalik made no doubt about the shot when he took the pass from Spezza, who got it behind the net and a backhand pass right up the middle. Nobody anywhere near Mihalik, and he lets it go and beats Miller over the glove.
And so things became a little bit dicey now with almost 2 minutes left in regulation. Gets it in over the line. Spezza digs on in. Swings it to the other side. To Butler. He got it in behind the net. Bobby Butler got it in front. What a save by Miller. And recovered now by Buffalo. And Vanek races away to center. Vanek nothing but net. Scores! Banked it in off the goal post.
Well, Miller should get an assist for sure because he made a game-saving stop, perhaps, to give Buffalo a chance to score in the empty net. What a stop by Miller.
Yeah, Nick Foligno out front. Nice one-time shot. Picked out the side. Miller came out with that right leg. Nice job.
Stafford slips it to center and whips it in by Pominville, and that's all she wrote.
Well, Ryan Miller with a great stop, perhaps to save the game from going to overtime, and then Vanek put the last bullet into the Ottawa Senators to get the 4-2 win.
You know, that save was important for us. You know, we had people around him. I thought Nick Foligno got it away quick. You know, Ryan got his leg out. Thomas went down and converted, which was important.
Good way to cap off, you know, that game. Gives us a chance to, you know, end our homestand on a really positive note.